In our crime alert tonight, Salinas Police is investigating the suspicious death of a man in his late 20s to 30s. The man was found in a wooded area near the creek in the 1400 block of Constitution Boulevard. Police say they will release more details as they become available, and anyone with information is encouraged to call Detective Alex Zamora with Salinas Police.